When choosing bar stools, one of the first considerations is height. To find out if you need a 30-inch bar stool or a 26-inch counter stool, you will need to measure your bar. Allow 10 to 12 inches between the seat and the bottom of the counter. A typical bar height is 40 inches and would use a 30-inch bar stool, whereas a countertop height is about 36 inches and would use a 24 to 26-inch counter stool. Next, you will need to decide what style works best.